Hello everyone, I am Dr. Mohammad Zubair and you are watching my YouTube channel Research Area Webs. Today we are discussing very challenging topic Artificial Intelligence. As you know, Artificial Intelligence, it's a very, very challenging and very interesting topic in computer science. So we can say that Artificial Intelligence not only computer science topic, artificial intelligence nowadays used for every types of field like a civil work, medical field, electronics, electric, as well as computer science. So today we are discussing artificial intelligence. So first of all, I am Dr. Mohammad Zubair and you are watching my YouTube channel Research Area Web. So please guys, subscribe my YouTube channel and like my videos. In this video, we are cover the following contents. First, definition, early history, current status of artificial intelligence, challenges for artificial intelligence, future of artificial intelligence, some bad and good side artificial intelligence. Last one, we are discussing the conclusion. So we are starting first definitions. The study of computer system that attempts to model and apply the intelligence of human minds. A branch of computer science dealing with the simulation of intelligent behavior in computer. So you can say nowadays every machine if think like a human beings, that is possible only for artificial intelligence. Suppose you know very well the Apple Siri, Google Now, Windows Cortana. So we can discuss Google Now. If you want any queries, you only send a voice Google Now for your queries. After within second the reply your queries. So that is artificial, that is possible only for artificial intelligence. The one of example is Alexa. Alexa is most of the people know very well. If you have any queries, you can say Alexa, your queries, after within minute the Alexa reply for your queries. Early history, if we are talking to early history, the 1950, the one research paper published, the research paper title is Computing Machinery and Intelligence. The that time the question is arises, can machine think? After 1955, John McCarthy workshop, the John McCarthy workshop, that times the paper is published at study of artificial intelligence. After then 1974, 1980, and after then 2000, the artificial intelligence, we can say the more work in the field of artificial intelligence. It is the early history of artificial intelligence. Now we can talk about the current status of artificial intelligence. So everyone know very well the machines and human beings work together like a restaurant, medical field, and most of the companies are also human beings work with machineries. The machineries also is teaching the student ask for query for machines like a Google Now. The machines reply the student queries. The current status of artificial intelligence, if we are talk for more like a mobile phones, video games, GPS, voice recognition, that is the current status of artificial intelligence. Some challenges also arises for artificial intelligence like computing power, tolerance power, because the scientists and researchers also now also work for the that types of challenging because of machines. They are thinking power, judging power. So this is the challenges for us to for the field of artificial intelligence. Future work of artificial intelligence, you know very well, so the most of the scientists and researchers work for the machines driving cars, improve medical treatment. Future works, the so many researchers and scientists work for medical field, the machines work for medical field. That is future of artificial intelligence. Everything have a two aspect, good and bad. The artificial intelligence have also some good and some bad effect. Some good effect like precision and accuracy, space exploration used for mining process, fraud detection, manage record. That is the good aspect for artificial intelligence. And some bad aspect also for artificial intelligence like lack of human touch, unemployment, lack of common sense, not able to act any differences. This is the some lacks for artificial intelligence. But soon the scientists and researchers work for artificial intelligence, so soon we can improve that types of lacks. So we can talk conclusion for the artificial intelligence and this videos. Finally, we can say that the artificial intelligence is the intelligence of machine and branch of computer science. So you can know that the machines think like a human beings. The researchers and scientists work, the machine become like a human being. So that is so many researchers and scientists work for that field because machineries thereby they increase for every types of field like civil work, electronic, electric, medical field, computer science. So everyone want machines like human beings. So every field have a work is very easy. So thank you guys listening me. I am Dr. Mohammad Zubair and you are watching my YouTube channel Research Area Webs and my website also researcharea.webs.com.